Welcome to another Bond Charge video. Thank you for joining me today. I am going to talk about these two amazing products, which is the EMF radiation blocking laptop mats. Fantastic product. Before I get into that, please subscribe below. Now, these laptop mats are made from a premium vegan leather and also come with four layers inside the laptop mat that produce huge amounts of EMF radiation blocking. As we can see from the video now on the screen, I'm just talking through that now for you. You can see that in our lab we have tested these products and they are shielding up to 99% of EMF radiation from RF sources, which, you know, is something we should be looking at doing. Given the amount of EMF radiation that is now present in our environment from our cell phones, Wi-Fi, 4G, 5G, Bluetooth, etc. Now, the way this product works is that it sits like so. See how sturdy it is? You know, can't really bend it. It's rock solid. And you place your laptop on top of this this laptop mat, and it stops any of the EMF radiation from passing through this mat and onto your lap. So if you've got it on your lap and you're working away, you're going to stop residual heat, which is a problem. You're also going to block up to 99% of EMF radiation from passing through the device and onto your lap, which for obvious reasons you don't want to really be doing. And it allows you to then still use your laptop and continue working with the Wi-Fi unimpaired. It just stops it going through here. Now, I hear what you're saying. You're saying, Andy, what about the Wi-Fi radiation that is coming out of my laptop whilst this is on my lap? Well, that's where the EMF radiation blocking blanket that we sell also comes in handy. I typically have one here ready, actually. Just it's gate crashing this this video. Have that around you as well, and you can block radiation from Wi-Fi from that laptop coming at you as well whilst you use the laptop mat. That's why it's always good to use a combination of products when you're looking to reduce EMF radiation in your environment. Now, this comes in two sizes. You've got the large, which takes up to, you know, if you've got a 19-inch laptop, a real big one, this will be perfect. This little one here, which is slightly cheaper, will be great for laptops about 13 inches and below. So you've got your two options there. They're also great as well. I'd sometimes use them to, you know, block other sources of radiation, like put it in front of your modem, your router. You can put them in front of other sources of RF radiation emitting devices as well to stop it from adding to the ambient RF radiation, EMF radiation that's in your environment, might be in your environment. So there's those two products. I hope you've enjoyed looking at the test and seeing that, you know, our claims are always put to the test in our lab or live on camera, in this kind of setting. Whatever it may be, we're always happy to show that. Any questions, please put them below in the comments. Happy to help answer those. And if you're looking to manage and reduce EMF radiation in your environment, this is a good place to start with these two laptop mats. Choose the best size for you, and you can then stop the EMF radiation from passing through your laptop computer and into your lap by using this type of product. So links below are in the description for you to check those products out. If you have any questions, pop them in the comments below, and I'll happily answer them for you. Please do subscribe as well. Thanks again. We'll speak to you soon.